John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
There it goes.
How you doing, sister? The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
We're taking everything from these sinners.
Someone creeping around out?
John will send you a video. It's like a sick invitation. We stole some shit from the Peggies and stashed it in the supports of the rail bridge. It's a bitch to get to, but if you got a grappling hook, there's some good stuff waiting for you. I pray every-
Well, what are you waiting for?
Thank you.
told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader. And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out. You know, I'd take my boy apple picking there every fall when he was little. A lot of good memories there for me. For everyone. Thanks for getting some of ours back, Deputy. We owe you one this time.
Making moves.
My life flashed from my eyes there.
Ran into this guy while on patrol. He was ranking all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism. Thought he was a nutjob, but there's something about him I just can't put my finger on.
Found something.
Thanks. They got the jump on me.
Watch my back! Watch my seat! That's Montana justice, baby!
It's safer if you travel with friends.
I'm going for it!
The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So we stashed some supplies there. If you can find your way in, help yourself.
One last psycho to worry about!
Look at you.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you. Thanks.
That was fun.
Look out for that fucking cougar! I'm on the move. Cover me.
Out.
I'm down! Jesus, I need help!
Not your time.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.